He has no social skills whatsoever.
A heartbreaking admission for the mother of this 7-year-old autistic boy, Bradley.
He has no friends. He doesn't know how to make friends.
This is Bradley's 4-legged friend, Jiffy.
This one right here says he's a certified service dog.
A certified dog banned from Trinity West Elementary in Washington County.
Good job. Back to your seat.
Every day she tries to take the dog into the school lobby at 1 o'clock to pick her son up. She was once allowed to, but now she's denied.
You can come in, but we can't.
Well, then you have to bring Bradley out to me.
Okay.
The family is now filing a complaint with the State Department of Education.
This animal is on the same playing field as a seeing eye dog.
Superintendent Thomas Turnbaugh told us that he would not allow a guide dog inside of the building either, and instead he suggests bringing another child to assist the blind child around the school.
But Channel 4 Action News has learned through the Washington County Blind Association that Trinity West Elementary School has accepted their organization's invitations in the past to bring seeing eye dogs into the classroom for about an hour at a time for educational purposes.
We have been discriminated against just because my son is autistic.
The American Disabilities Act states the federal and state laws protect the rights of individuals with disabilities to be accompanied by their personal trained service animals in any place of public accommodation. Trinity West is a public school.
The superintendent has said that he is eager to come to a compromise with the family, but the family says they do not want to compromise by leaving the dog outside. They believe the school is breaking a federal law by banning that service dog. There's going to be a school board meeting on Thursday. The Dalators plan to be there. Janelle Hall, Channel 4 Action News.